Hey everyone, welcome back. I've got Taylor here from Copper Mountain, and we're talking about Cider Circus this weekend, which is coming up. I'm really excited for this one. We just got done with Copper Crush, and the fun has not stopped.
Yeah, we're really keeping it rolling with the alcohol-related festivals, but yeah. We're really excited. Cider Circus has been around for a little while now, and we're bringing back to Copper this weekend. There's going to be over 75 ciders to sample, and if you're not a cider fan, there's also going to be beer, and I also heard about sake, too, so
Awesome.
Just a chance to kind of expand your horizons a little bit. We're going to be doing a little bit of a party on Friday. It's called the Big Top Cheese Pairing. And it's 6 ciders and 6 beers on Friday night at 5 p.m. for $25.
That sounds like a great deal and some fun activity for your Friday,
yeah.
The very start of your weekend.
Yep.
Way to kick that off. And I've heard word around town that there's an official after party.
There is. There's going to be an official after party on Saturday at High Rockies Whiskey Bar. So that's one of kind of our favorite spots, especially for locals, I would say, during the winter time and summer. But High Rockies is a great spot, and they're going to be serving some whiskey there, obviously, as well as some ciders.
Oh, that sounds fantastic.
Yeah.
Do they have a couple of fun events going on? I know Copper Crush had, you know, some cool painting with the wine and like the grape stomping. That really blew up my social media and was hilarious.
So there are some cider university classes going on, and that's kind of just to educate people about different types of cider. The cool thing about this as well as Copper Crush was there's a lot of local cideries coming. So places from around Colorado, the Colorado region. So it's an opportunity to really get to know those cideries and just talk about or learn about what it takes, what the process is. So.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I'm just looking at the list there, and I recognize several of those from around our area.
Well, and you'll also see that some like Periodic Brewing, that's a brewery out of Leadville, they make a cider also. So it's a different process, but that's the point of Cider Circus, is to come in and learn more about it.
Yeah, so many people learn neat things about that. I have lots of friends, well, not a lot, but you know, I always have that one friend that doesn't really like beer, doesn't really like wine, and they're a cider person.
Exactly.
So this will be a fantastic time for them.
So, and then on Saturday is our main tasting event. It goes from 1 to 6 p.m., but there is an option to kick it off a little bit earlier this year. Mm-hmm. So if you do want to come for that first pour, you get a free koozie, and it starts at noon.
Oh, fun.
Yeah, so definitely check it out. All of the information can be found at cidercircus.com.
Great. Can you buy all your tickets in advance on the website,
sure,
too?
Yep.
But also whenever you get there?
Exactly.
Okay.
Exactly. So we'll have doors open at noon on Saturday for the tasting, and that's where all the cideries are going to be. That's the big part of this event. And then, you know, you can either purchase them online or go right up to the ticket window and grab some tickets.
Okay. Awesome. I can't wait. It's Thursday, so we're like that much closer to the weekend now. I'm ready to plan it all out.
And the weather's supposed to be shaping up to be beautiful, so it's really getting in the fall spirit.
Yeah, and it'll be pretty, too. I'm glad that we got this rain beforehand. Mm-hmm. So I'm ready.
Cool things down a bit.
All right. Thank you so much, Taylor, for coming on.
Of course.
Yeah. Okay, everyone. So don't get out of your seats just yet. Cider Circus isn't starting until Friday afternoon. Evening, afternoon.
Yeah, after work.
It depends on how early you go to bed.
Let's call it a happy hour.
Yeah, starts at happy hour. That's our favorite. So there's still some exciting things going on. We're going to be chatting with Andy more at Bold. And also, we have our big watch and win coming up. So we're giving away $25 to Bold this time. It's
cool.
A fun restaurant in Breckenridge. Yeah, they do a like Mediterranean American fusion.
That's my favorite kind of food.
That's what I said. And you, Taylor, love that. So Taylor's going to really try to win. You guys are going to have to get your phones out and call in early because she's really going to be on that one.
Yes, I am.
Okay, so we'll be right back after this.